Dear children, last time I have explained a lesson for fractions, exercise 4A, up to question number 6. Today, in continuation of the same exercise, I am going to explain more questions, and all question solutions are given in PDF file. So I am taking now question number 7. 7 is write an equivalent fraction of. After this, 4 parts are given. So I am taking 7 part 2. Write an equivalent fraction of 21 by 28 with numerator 3. So first of all, what you have to do, you have to go for division. Here numerator is 21 and denominator is 28. So direct 21 to 3, how you can go? So first you have to divide that 21 by 7. Then you can get numerator 3. It means dividing 21 as well as 28 both by 7, then you can get 3 by 4 as a fraction. So which is the equivalent fraction of 21 by 8? So in this way you got the solution of question number 7 part 2. Now I am taking question number 7 part 4. In 7 part 4 written, write an equivalent fraction of 121 divided by 132 with denominator 12. It means now we check the denominator. Denominator of the given fraction is 132. So how we can get that denominator to 12? It means 132 divided by 12 you do, you are getting 11. It means when you are dividing 132 by 11, you are getting the denominator 12. Therefore, we have to divide 121 and 132 by 11 both. So after dividing by 11, you are getting 11 by 12. So 11 by 12 is the equivalent fraction of 121 by 132. Now next question is, I am taking question number 8. Write an equivalent fraction of. There are two parts are given. So I am taking part 1. Part 1 is like this, write an equivalent fraction of 45 by 54 with numerator 20. So first you have to check the numerator. Numerator is given 45, and that 45 we have to convert into 20. So how is it possible? First you convert 45 by 54 into the lowest form. So dividing by 9 to numerator and denominator, we are getting 5 by 6. And 5 by 6 is the equivalent fraction of 45 by 54, and it is the lowest form of the fraction. Now 5 is the numerator and 6 is the denominator. So 5 how can be converted to 20? So multiplying by 4. So multiplying by 4 to numerator and denominator of 5 by 6. So you are getting 5 into 4 divided by 6 into 4 is equal to 20 by 24. So hence required fraction is 20 by 24. So like this way you can also go through the question number 2, 8 part 2, 75 by 90 with denominator 42. So here I can write, check the denominator. Here is a denominator is a 90. So first convert into the lowest form, 75 by 90 to the lowest form. So dividing by 15 to 75 and 90. You are getting 5 by 6. 5 by 6 is the equivalent fraction of 75 by 90. It is also the lowest form. Now, this 6, 5 by 6 denominator is 6. How it can be converted into 42? It means multiplying by 7. 6 multiplied by 7, you can get 42. So, you have to multiply numerator also by 7. So, 5 into 7 divided by 6 into 7 is equal to 35 by 42. So when this type of question comes, first you have to convert the given fraction in the lowest form. Then you have to consider the next step. Now after this I am taking question number 9. There are 4 parts are given. I am taking 9 part 2. 9 part 2 is given. 3 by 4 is equal to 18 by 1 box is given, blank box. Inside of the blank box you have to write a number. So 3 by 4, and that 3 by 4 how can be converted into 3 is the numerator part. The 3 is converted to 18. How can be 3 converted to 18? By multiplying by 6 only. To multiply by 6 to numerator and denominator, it means 3 into 6 divided by 4 into 6, you are getting 18 by 24. So 24 is the required answer or number which will be placed inside of the box. Now go to the next question, is question number 9, fourth part. 9 fourth part is 52 by 78. So you have to write the missing numeral in the place inside of the place of the box. So here you can write 52 by 78 is there, and this numerator 78 how can be converted to 6? It means by dividing by 13, 78 can be converted to 6. So dividing numerator as well as denominator by 13, we are getting 4 by 6. So inside of box will be 4. Now come to the next question, question number 10. What fraction of an hour is 25 minutes? It means 25 minutes is how much fraction of 1 hour? So required fraction will be 25 minutes divided by 1 hour, because asking 25 is how much fraction of 1 hour. So you have to write 25 minute divided by 1 hour is equal to 25 minute. 1 hour you have to convert into minute. Numerator and denominator should be in same unit. So it is coming 25 minutes divided by 60 minute. After cancelling, bringing the simplest form, lowest form, it you are getting 5 by 12. So required fraction is a 5 by 12, and that is the answer. Now come to the question number 11. What fraction of a day is 9 hours? So 9 hours is how much fraction of 1 day? So required fraction will be 9 hour by 1 day, and 9 hour will be as it is, 1 day you have to convert into hours. So we know that 1 day is equal to 24 hours. So after cancelling to numerator denominator by the SCF of 9 and 24, that is you are getting 3 by 8. It means 3 by 8 is the required fraction. So in this way, exercise 4A, most of the question I have explained, and you can do more questions for practice, and if you have any problem you can look the solution. Thank you.